It's Europe Basket Women Day 4.
It's round two calling. Four teams have headed home from France. 12 celebrating because they're left standing after a frantic and frenetic first round. France, the home favourites amongst them, as are Great Britain. They're both those teams heading to Vendée for Group F. And the other group, Group E, in Lille, Montenegro, headed there. But as we head onwards, all eight survivors carrying forward their points against their fellow qualifiers into this stage. So let's have a look at the standings at the beginning of round two. Spain and Turkey unbeaten, 4 points in the bag for them. Montenegro and Italy behind them. Sweden and Slovakia with a tougher route into the quarterfinals. As for Group F, well, France and Belarus with a 2-0 record, 4 points for them. The Czechs and GB behind them with 3 points. Croatia and Serbia on 2 points apiece. So let's get some thoughts on the road ahead.
Well, we're definitely excited that we were able to get to the second round. Definitely going on ahead. You know, Spain did us a favor, so we want to repay that and like try to play our best.
We play against France, against Great Britain. We know how to play against them, so I know it will be hard, but we can do it.
We need to regroup, start playing better defense, and you know, work on our tactics and fight. That's everything, like leave everything we have on the floor.
Tuesday, a practice day as the teams moved on. The Czech Republic working out there as they get ready to face Great Britain on Wednesday. Katarina Elatova, they're a fine young player. Just can't wait to get started.
We continue in our journey. We're tired after the trip now, but we had practice and I think we're getting back, we recovered. You know, it's good for us, we have day off and we don't have to think about the basketball only. I have like so much time to enjoy the surroundings of the hotel, even it's nice. We can see the sea from the terrace, but it's Great Britain tomorrow. It's gonna be a tough game, definitely. We're gonna miss Jana, for sure. But I think we can substitute her somehow, like with our fast breaks to run. We can make it and to be, you know, successful in the end.
Make sure you follow all the action at Eurobasket Women at FIBAEurope.com.